Okay. Now, what were we doing? I think we're gonna go back out to the, not the stern. Yeah. Okay. Good on water. Three waters, okay. Let's find that prawn stuff.
The bow.
God, there's so many of them. Squish. Who's yelling? All right, there was like a breach underneath one of these areas.
Oh. Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Got? Yeah, okay. See how effective finding fragments here is.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, I'm not sure what it's pointing at.
Oxygen.
Find another entry point. Or not. Ow! God damn it. Is there one up here? I looked at this area. Yeah. Ooh. Clear reactor.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Reactor rod. Take much, but the reactor rods kind of do. I wonder how long those last. Because I got a couple from the ship, actually. Like this one. And this one. Can I not get in there? Oh, that must be where that,
Warning. 30 seconds
must be where that vent led. Lots of them. PDA.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Counting of the Mercury 2 crash.
I'm alive. Stefanos saved me. The Mercury attempted an emergency takeoff and everything seemed fine. I was helping the bridge crew with the emergency takeoff since the crew is, well, was shorthanded because of everything. I heard the sound of metal tearing and for a split second, everything was tinged bright green and unbearably hot. Then I saw daylight and I was looking down at the ocean and ice. The strongest wind I've ever felt roared in my ears, ripping through the ship. People went flying out the side of the Mercury, so much screaming and chaos. I was lucky. I had just clipped into my sea tanker. Stefanos came out of nowhere, like a malaika, an angel. I felt his rough, calloused hand grasp mine with the gentlest of urgency. It felt like time slowed, he said. I gotcha. Just follow me, Ella. I don't know how, but he used an emergency tether to drag me to the nuclear reactor core, the strongest bulkhead in the ship. We hit the water and everything went black. He's sleeping. I think he might have hit his head. I'm exhausted. The adrenaline has long since worn off and my body aches. I think I might have fractured the rib. Gonna shut my eyes for a bit. When I wake up, I'll figure this out. I'll save us.
So, are they still alive? Drive to this side. I suppose there's anything over here. Sea truck aquarium module fragment. Huh. What is that? Sweet. Sweet. See anything else? Oh yeah, this is the like main section. I thought there was like a opening on the floor.
Warning. Yeah. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Fragments here. No. Weird. No, that's probably not the best way to get in here. Oh yeah, see there's a... Oh, damn it, yeah. That's what I thought I saw, but there's no way up through there. Last.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright, let's go to that hole in the side near the bottom. Do some fragment scanning. There's gotta be another prawn thing. Just gotta. Yeah, it's like what is it? Seems like it's doing this one, but...
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What the hell?
Oxygen.
Very annoying. Door over here. Oh, hello. Hello. Is there a way in here? Easier way in here? Where the hell am I now? Oh, shit.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, crap, crap, crap.
Oxygen.
That's a bitch to get there. Door doesn't open. Okay. Huh.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shit. Come on. Shit. Oh, come on.
Oxygen.
This is bull. You know what? No. I need a bigger oxygen pack. I need a bigger oxygen pack. I can't keep zooming through there. There's gotta be... How many pieces do I have? I thought I had advanced... Oh yeah, ultra high capacity tank. And I think I found that one over here. Like, there's no way I could navigate that ship without it. It's just... It goes too damn quick.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Some down there. Looks new. Tornado plates. Reaper's wine glass. All right. Hello.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh, hey, what's that? Can I drill this, probably? Soon. Mercury 2. So there's like a cave system underneath the ship, but I don't know if it's accessible. It looked like it was only accessible from the ship itself. Actually gonna head to the stern and see if I can find anything else. Maybe something on the way. Should also make another marker. Hit a monkey. Close to crush depth here. Yeah, it seems like that lady is down in that cave, but I can't go any further. What the hell is that? Hello. I do need to make an aquarium. Or a habitat or whatever the hell. Alright, stern. So yeah, I should, actually do some base building, because I have a couple things I can make. So it's not a prawn suit thing, is it? Got everything in here. Yeah, so the bridge is in the bow. It looks like there's some important stuff in there. if I can put like a base down here with a scanner room, and that's about it. Just a little home away from home. Maybe some lockers and stuff. So I can use my camera. See if I can find some more useful wreckage without having to swim through it and everything.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, let's make another room. Do I have enough titanium? That's a question. Multi-purpose room. Titanium times 6. Actually, I should do this real quick. Glass and titanium. I think I have glass. And probably titanium, honestly. Of course, useful for anything but glass. Not sure. Let's light it up. Let's light up our garden here. Which way is the light facing? Yeah, okay. Or does that mean it's powered by that? I should stack it on this one. My structural integrity can withstand it. Actually, wasn't aware you could do a ladder in a different spot. Let's do it here, then. Cool, so we can still put the little creature thing here. Alien containment, glass times 5. Okay. And there was another nickel ore. Nickel ore is medium hard ductile metal. Used extensively in production of strong metal alloys. Has applications throughout the construction industry. Assessment essential for advanced fabrication. Ruby, a hard blood red gemstone made of aluminium oxide. Rubies may be processed in order to leverage their structural integrity in advanced vehicle construction and modification. Didn't I find another personal log? No, thought I picked up another log. Guess not. I need lots of glass. And glass times 5. Do some quartz hunting here. Oh, never mind.
Aquarium just for looks, or your own personal sushi factory. You decide.
I think I need to put a hatcher. Quartz and titanium. Sound it makes is so like satisfying.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What? Was that supposed to happen? Alrighty. Actually, I think it would be good to put another hatch opposite side here. Let's do this. Exit. I thought I had another. Depleted reactor rod. Didn't realize that. Okay, yeah, here we go. Three. I got three of them. Hello. The planter is different then. So do I just drop these? Okay, don't eat each other. This is wiring kit. Oh yeah, I need that solar panel back. Ah. What am I missing? I put everything away.
Aboard, Captain.
Quartz 2, titanium 2, copper 4. Ah. I forgot that there's like tunnels down here and I should explore. Okay.
What? Why are you meowing?
What are you meowing about? Let's see what's HUD. Oh yeah, magnetite. I'm just curious if that will pop up here yet. No. Okay. I super need that vertical connector. Okay, so Wasn't there like windows? I thought there was windows you could put. I'm just seeing the reinforcements. Enhanced survival in extreme temperatures. Okay, so I think I should make this. And then see if I can head up to zero and explore a little bit. Because I think I got some synthetic fibers from that, from one of the crashes. So let's do that. Synthetic fiber, diamond times two. Titanium times two. If I have the diamonds, that is. Or the titanium. Okay. Is that synthetic fiber? I think I got, yeah. Reinforced dive suit. All right. Physical protection and enhanced survival in extreme temperatures. What are these gloves? I don't remember making those, but it was been a while. Trash can. Where was that? Damn it. Really? I thought I had a trash can plan. Plan for the can. Oh, yeah. Titanium times two. Yeah, let's do it. Whatever. Okay. What else can we make here? aquarium module, that's weird. Like, what? Is it like, do you put fish in it? I don't. It's weird. Extends the range of a power source. What does that take? Gold and titanium. I'm wondering if I should just test this out and see how far I can take the power from this base. Maybe I can do a scanner room down by the wreckage without really having to, you know, make another base that yeah, we're gonna call it for today. Thanks, guys.